Welcome to Juliet, and my name is Gary Feuerbach, and here I am. Okay, I'm a computer hardware and software designer. I worked for NASA, Intergraph, Sun, and Apple. I programmed in more than 24 computer languages. I built operating systems, actually compilers and assemblers as well, large-scale applications, and designed VLSI microprocessors. The course overview. Here's what we'll learn. In section one, an overview of Julia's features that make it the language to learn. In section two, covers Julia fundamentals, syntax, basic operations, and types. In section three, it covers control structures, functions, tasks, and modules. And in section four, covers I/O and advanced fundamentals. Prerequisites. Some familiarity with another computer language like C or Python is helpful, but not necessary. High school mathematics, however, is necessary. Knowledge of matrix multiplication is desirable. The course starts out by asking why another computer language, when there are over 700 already. We hope we make the case that another is justified. The course ends with a design for a perceptron to distinguish mines from rocks that we will train and test using sonar data. In between, we'll teach you how to program in this unique language. Let's get started.